Do you see a difference in audiences, like California audiences, and now you've been down in the South? Are the Southern audiences
different? They're good. They're good. It's not. See, people are afraid if they're from the East or from California that the Southern people are different. They're really not different. It's not hard to adjust. One thing I know you have to do, see, when you say goodbye to somebody in the South, you have to tell them when you're telling them. You always say, goodbye now.
Oh, goodbye now?
Yeah. Take care now.
Say goodbye then.
Right. Okay, no. They get confused. They want to know when you're leaving. You say, goodbye now. I'm going now. And then they understand.
That is interesting. That may affect the way I do this show from now on.
And also, before you do anything in the South, Murph.
In show business?
Yes. Always. Always fix to do it first. Do you know what I mean?
Like?
I'm fixing to shoot that fella. Then you shoot the guy. But you never just shoot anybody.
Well, you announce it ahead of time.
You say, I'm fixing to shoot him. Goodbye now.
Boom.